Stacey Adams featuring Busta Rhymes. Shout out to my nigga Wack. All my West Coast niggas. Come on.
Hey man, what's your boy Stacey Adams, homie? And the big homie Busta Bus. You know what I mean? Real niggas do real things, man. You know what I mean? Ain't got no love for these bullshit niggas, man. For my real niggas, my real bitches. You know what I mean? I'm talking about them motherfuckers who say what they mean and mean what the fuck they say. You know what I mean? My mom's for birthing me, streets raised to nurture me, shit. Even for them niggas that tried jerking me, fuck it. For my fam for putting up with my shit. That's why I named my first daughter after my sister. And my second after my mama, yeah, my pop wasn't shit. And Big Marv always be the one the cops come get. And me and Ray Ray go back like a shotgun kick. I'm talking 86, Skytails and S-Curve kicks. All my Cali niggas, Nevada, my Arizona niggas, 50 men, partners in crime, my loyal co-defendants. Thorough niggas from NY like Slate. And Bust don't discuss it less it's 1.5K or better. It's for my niggas with they mind on cheddar. 2/16th letters, spit a King Signetta. 100 spokes, two-tone DeVille like Cruella. And I never change for the worst, cause homie, this is for my G's, real G's, meaning thoroughbreds. Get money, find thick honeys who get that thoroughhead. Who hold a nigga down, who hold a nigga pound. Ain't let me drown, she stuck around, so get money, find thick honeys who get that thoroughhead. Real G's, nigga, real G's, meaning thoroughbreds. Who stay on solid ground, who wear that diamond crown. They out of town,
hey, yo, hey, yo, Stacey Adams, these niggas ain't calculating the shit we startin'. Dictator mentality, leaving a legacy like Martin. So impeccable with the spit, I inspire dudes on locking all the way down to the struggle in the hood. Follow my doctrine while you sinking in quicksand. I establish power fast, while I die just the comfort and the diamonds in my hourglass. See, now I last in a category that's timeless, forever getting breaks by the planet. Don't hate them cause they biased, while you busy trying to figure out the movement that I'm on. So when I dazzle you with wins for the future and then I'm gone. The way I approach what I do, shit is tactical and niggas. While shining with diamonds, my sparkle is magical and niggas.
Oh shit!
So quick, I continue to do it major. And lead with such an example, these niggas are trying to do it later. Why question who's greater? I'm all of the above. That's why I don't waste time competing. I do this for the love.
This is for my G's, real G's, meaning thoroughbreds. Get money, find thick honeys who get that thoroughhead. Who hold a nigga down? Who hold a nigga pound? Ain't let me drown, she stuck around, so get money, find thick honeys who get that thoroughhead. Real G's, nigga, real G's, meaning thoroughbreds. Who stay on solid ground? Who wear that diamond crown? They out of town with them bottom pounds. I take it back to 83, nigga, 280 Z's on 17s, Fila suits, Kangos and four finger rings, big rope chains, assuming niggas flip cocaine, then crack came and rearranged the whole dope game. I'm a product of that, I make the llama go black for good reason, like if niggas think I'm easy to jack. Even niggas that wanna kill me can't say they ain't feel me, it's real. Still giving nigga blues like Ill Street and get Pacoima's own pair of fresh Nikes on. Low riding in sunny weather, no place like home. A couple tokes, eyes low, shades block sun rays. Nigga from Monday to Monday, my block fundraise. For all my niggas locked away, that's gon' never see home. Stay strong, your legacy live on through these songs. And my trunk got subs like the pump, got slugs, got drank, got bitches, got bud, nigga. This is for my G's, real G's, meaning thoroughbreds. Get money, find thick honeys who get that thoroughhead. Who hold a nigga down, who hold a nigga pound. Ain't let me drown, she stuck around, so get money, find thick honeys who get that thoroughhead.
Yeah, this nigga's the hottest on the west right now.
Stacey
Adams,
who wear that diamond.